It was hit by truck. It did not get out there properly. It kind of was a skill with the better. The better caught it.
Position, the driver who he's racing for that transfer spot, Ryan Truex, Woody, the restart in fourth with 41, what will be 40 laps to go.
Well, this is really going to get intense here as they come down to the Geico restart. Justin Haley, as Mike mentioned, stayed out. He chooses the low lane and will lead them back to get the green flag. Chase Briscoe right beside him, and Christopher Bell and Ryan Truex.